Hey, this is the Daily Overpass. My name is Eric and I make apps. Now today, let's talk about how we have to update the target SDKs of our Android apps. Okay, so we all got this email last week from Google Play saying we have to update the target SDKs of our Android apps. So if the target SDK of your Android app is below 26, you need to update it by the 1st of November 2018. So, and we got this email last week. We got it on the 1st of August. If you're an Android developer, you may have got it on the 1st of August too. But basically it says, this is a reminder that starting November 1st, 2018, updates to apps and games on Google Play will be required to target Android Oreo API level 26 or higher. After this time, the Play console will prevent you from submitting new APKs with a target SDK version less than 26. So this really just applies to updates, and it goes on to say in the email that your minimum SDK could still be a lot lower than Oreo, so you can still target the older Android devices, but the new stuff has to be done at version 26. And it goes on to list the apps that are affected by it, and for me, it's like nearly all of them. Because we use Corona SDK for a lot of our games, and that uses their servers to compile it, or their SDKs to compile it and under Android, and those are all done. We just recently redid them all, and that's Android target SDK 25. So it's so close, we have to go through and update it. And at first when I saw this, I was kind of like, oh man, I don't want to go through and update those things all again. But, you know, it's probably a good thing. See, one of the things about the Apple App Store is that apps disappear after a time, right? If you don't update them for a few years, Apple will go through and remove them, which doesn't happen that often. But most of the time what happens is that developers, they start setting up their App Store accounts, and then for whatever reason, it might not work out, and then they give up, they quit, and then they just don't bother to pay for their developer account anymore, and those apps just sort of disappear. So this has happened a few times. I have at least one client who stopped, and they just let their Google Play, or they just let their iTunes account, sorry, their Apple App Store account just expire, so those apps have disappeared. But the Google Play ones, they stick around forever. And I know developers who have stopped doing app development years ago, and they still have all these Google Play apps because there's no real reason to remove them. So although it doesn't talk about removing older apps, I'm hoping that happens eventually. I mean, Google Play will remove apps sometimes, like when they added the new requirements for content, for the content description and everything like that, being able to put a rating on your apps. A lot of apps I know that, like some clients came back to me and say, hey, my app's been removed, why? And it's like, well, because you didn't put that content, all you have to do is put it in there. It wasn't suspended, it was just removed. So this might be a good thing overall to end up, you know, limiting some of the apps that are on Google Play, and maybe improve the findability of some of the apps that are better out there. So we'll find out. But it's still going to be a pain to do it all. But to be honest with you, November 1st seems like it's ages away, right? It's like, I got ages to do that, right? And I'm glad we don't have to, it's only update. So I assume that eventually we'll get to the point where we have to go through and update all of them. And just knowing me, I'll probably wait until the last minute to do that anyway. But yeah, we'll see. Yeah, maybe not. See, because Google has their algorithm is kind of secret, every so often we'll just go through and we'll start updating things just in order to keep them fresher, because we don't know if that's going to affect their rankings in terms of keywords and stuff like that anyway. So anyway, let me know what you guys think. Are you bummed out by this? Do you think it's going to be good news? Or are you just kind of like, eh, you know, we'll change it when the time comes. I'm open-minded about this. I think it seems like we're seeing a lot of changes on the Google Play side, which is probably for the better, I hope. So anyway, let me know what you guys think. That's it for today. I'll talk to you tomorrow.